New information this morning about the water at Allatoona Lake in Cherokee County. The Georgia Environmental Protection Division says the water is safe. The EPD says test results show levels of the toxic blue-green algae are within the safe range. Now, over the weekend, a Marietta couple's dog died after a trip to the lake. A vet says Morgan Fleming's dog showed symptoms of poisoning from algae. The EPD suspects an algae bloom dissolved before testing. Now this morning we are connecting the dots, finding out what makes this algae so dangerous and what you need to look out for.
Blue-green algae can kill a pup within 15 minutes of getting into their system. So what makes it so dangerous? Let's connect the dots. It's actually a bacterium, and when it spreads in a body of water, it produces a thick green layer that experts say looks like pea soup. Blue-green algae is most common in non-flowing freshwater, so think ponds and lakes rather than rivers and creeks. It is very common down here in the south where it's hot and humid and the water is warm. So how can you spot it? It's tricky, but look for these warning signs. Parts of the water will look thick and mucky. The water will also have an oily shine if blue-green algae is present. All experts agree if it even seems there might be algae, don't take the risk. When in doubt, stay out. And that is Connecting the Dots.